I've taken all the orders I can for the next few days. The earliest I could put you down for is 7 days from now. Is that okay?
Wow, it must be delicious if it's that popular. Yeah, good point. Why does Draft want Zhongling to help when Springville already has this lady?
Maybe he feels that Mondstadt cuisine can't compete with that of Teyvat's biggest business hub, Luya Harbor. But I disagree. I don't think my cooking is at all inferior to anyone else's.
Well then, show me what you got.
Sorry, but customer feedback like, oh, that tasted good, is no use to me. If I wanted feedback, I would ask a professional chef. Hang on. Are you Zhongling?
That's me.
It's really you. Well, I guess you do know what you're doing. As it happens, I have one of today's prime cuts.
That depends on the ratio of fat to meat. With this cut, I would probably roast it over a hot stone with a little salt, some Joyun chili, and Kingsen flour.
Kingsen flour? But the melted fat would make the flavor of the flowers 10 times stronger than when eaten raw. It would over...
I know! That's why it's a garnish! I would never marinate the meat in it. I've tried it before. If you baste the petals in oil and then cook them with the right heat and duration, it gets rid of the bitterness completely and leaves you with a lovely crispy topping. Then throw in some Joyun chilies grown at a high altitude where the low humidity and varying temperatures lends them a unique dry. The petals absorb the saltiness from the sea salt, the chili spice, and the umami of the tender freshly grilled steak while also adding a floral aftertaste.
That's pure overkill. You're going all out on the trimmings and doing no justice to the meat whatsoever. Who wants to eat a roast when you can taste everything except the roast?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Stop arguing. Well, there's only one surefire way out of a cooking dispute. I declare a cook-off.
Suits me. If you can't beat my cooking, it'll show that draft was clear.
All right. But if I win... you have to use my winning dish to promote Springvale.
And if you lose, you have to add my winning dish to the Wanmin menu with a caption saying, this special edition